Okay, sorry about that, but this will be the last video that I will have to make in separate parts, hopefully, for Foxy. Well, for at least this one. So, should it look like this so far? We're gonna start from this side, up here. Grab the two underneath, and have it go like this. Do the same for this side. So it's like this. And same from the middle. So I can see. Can't see. Sorry, I can't see. That one area is so helpful. Place bands. Okay. So you got that done. So it looks like this so far. Gonna loom this side here. From here to this one. If I could get it. So it's like that. And loom it from this side. Move it down a bit. And we will be taking these bottom two from here. Stretch it! Hopefully they don't both break, because that would be terrible if they both break. It's happened a lot during my first try. A lot of kept breaking, so I had to try and place it. So now that we have that, I'm gonna move kind of. So I'm grabbing these ones, moving them over to here. Yeah. And then grab the other two, move them over to here. I keep not being able to see. Okay. I don't think I grabbed both. I didn't. I knew it. Can't see them, that's why. Sorry, blind. I'm blind with these bands. No one broke, no. Oh, this one can't break. This one cannot break. If it does, I'll be screwed. So very, very screwed, because it can't break. Oh, it's terrible. No, oh, crap. Ah, crap. I was in a little bit of hope that none of the bands would break. But I was wrong. Oh, that sucks. Oh, no. No, I really have to be quick. Ah, stretch it. Okay. And then leave it. Crap. Leave it. Oh, finally! We got to this part. Okay. So you place this one. The knife. Pretty much doing the same thing as with the head. So. Okay, so we got this. Now, let's wish each other luck that it comes off. Oh, without breaking. Oh, please don't break at all. I'm hoping it doesn't break. It's probably gonna break, isn't it? Mmm. Take you off. No, let go. Okay. Did it work? It looks like... Did it work? I'm hoping it did. I can't get this one off. Get off of it. It worked. Hooray. Now, same thing as with the head. Just loop it over so it's hidden completely and utterly hidden. So, it worked. I'm so happy. So here it is. Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's. Thanks for watching. I hope you did a great job and was able to. If you want, you can shorten the ears and everything. So, I hope you liked my tutorial. This was my first tutorial, so I did make many mistakes. I'm sorry for making all those mistakes and then you had to fix them all because I made a mistake. And so, I hope your Foxy turned out good. I'm glad that my Foxy, this time it worked. I did it well instead of how it happened here where it's just a mess. So, yeah, we got Ragdoll Foxy and Stiff Foxy. So, once again, thanks for watching, and I checked over my other video for announcing that I was going to make a tutorial, and I saw it had 113 views. So thank you all for watching my video. Thanks for waiting and hopefully waiting patiently while I tried to get the bands for this. And luckily this time I still have lots of bands left, unlike last time where I had run out. So once again, thanks for watching, and please check out some of my other videos. If you want, subscribe, and also, if I turn your attention to my laptop, check out the person who gave me the design for the head, which is Elegant Fashion 360. So, I'm not going to take credit for the head. I'm going to give her the credit. So, do check out her channel. She has made many rainbow loom. So, you got the jellyfish. She made, if you can look, there's a Santa hat. And so, thanks to her because I made these little dragons first, because that's originally what I wanted to do, to try and make a dragon. And then I had the idea, because I like Five Nights at Freddy's, I decided to make Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's. So, thanks again for watching. Please do check out her channel, subscribe to her, like her videos, and please like this video. And if you want, subscribe. And also, happy Halloween!